Selena. I just want to come on here and say congratulations. You graduated. I know for a fact that I would not have survived high school without you. And I'm so proud of everything you've done, and I'm so excited to see the great things you do in your future. Thank you for making me laugh until I can't breathe and always putting a smile on my face. I'm so lucky to have a best friend like you. I can't wait to visit you at Elms. Love you.
Hi Hales, congratulations on graduating. You accomplished so much this year and you are going to do so great at Elms. Thank you for being such a great friend and I'm going to miss you. I love you.
Hey Haley, congrats. I love you so much and I know you're going to do great things in the future.
Graduation.
Hi Haley, congratulations. Love you. So proud of you.
Congratulations, Haley. We love you.
Hi Haley. I want to thank you for being by my side through 4 years of high school soccer. I would not have been able to do it without you, and I would have not loved soccer as much as I do now without you matching pitch by my side all the time. I know that you'll do great things at Elms next year, on and off the field, of course. Congratulations on finally finishing high school. I love you, and good luck on becoming a professional singer.
Congratulations, Haley, on graduating high school. I know you're off to do great things. I'm really gonna miss you next year on and off the soccer field. Soccer will not be the same without you, but I know you're gonna do great things. Come visit me. Love you.
Hi, Haley. Congrats on graduating. I love you, and I'm gonna miss you so much, but I know you're gonna kill it in college, and I can't wait to go see you play.
Oh, Haley, here we are, graduation time. I am so proud of you and I'm so excited that you're going to grade school and you're like gonna be able to play soccer and everything. I'm so excited that, you know, we grew up together. We have so many memories that I can't even start, but I'm so excited that we're all moving on and this next exciting step in our lives. And I just love you so much, and I'm so proud of everything that you're doing. I know you're gonna do great things.
Hey, it's Haley.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
And Kathy also says,
congratulations, Haley. I forgive you for giving Abby a bloody nose and for having the smallest bladder I've ever met.
I love that you guys are still friends. You're one of the best parts of our life, and we wish you every good thing.
I love you. Might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air. Hi Haley, happy graduation. I know it kind of sucks, the circumstances we're in, but I'm still so proud of you and that you're freaking playing soccer in college. That's insane. I'll miss playing with you on the field and laughing because we're going against each other. But yeah. It sucks that we don't see each other as much, but you're gonna go off to do great things.
Congratulations, Haley. Sucks we missed out on our last season to play together, except I'm beyond happy and lucky to have played with you for so long. I'm gonna miss it so much. I'm gonna miss you so much. There's no one I'd rather play center D with. I know you're gonna do great things. Can't wait to see what they are. Good luck. Don't hold me
back. Hey Haley, happy graduation. I love you so much. I know you are going to do such amazing things in college and the future. I can't wait to see what you do with your life. It's gonna be amazing. You're so funny and pretty and wonderful. And I hope you know how much I love you and how much I'm gonna miss you next year. I hope you have the best life ever. Please keep in touch.
Congrats, Haley. Thank you for making Miss Sullivan's history class much more bearable and helping me a lot in AP Lang. I love you.
Haley, my twin, congratulations on your graduation from Tantascwa. We are very, very proud of you and all of you accomplished academically and sports-wise. And we look forward to continuing following you through your college years and your college soccer career. Again, very proud of you.
Congratulations, Haley. Love you. The one that means the most to you. And if one
door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on. Leo, congrats on graduating high school. I'm so proud of you, and I hope you do good in college.
Hey Boo, just want to congratulate you on graduating from high school. I know it was a difficult year for you with this whole pandemic, but you did an amazing job. Wish you the best of luck in college. I know we will be talking. Oh, P.S. Zachary says congratulations too. Bye! All that you wanted to, your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to.
Congratulations, Haley.
You and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my
dream. Do not be like your cousin Nick, who can sleep through his alarm clock. You'll never get to class if you do this. Hey, are you waking up?
Oh, happy graduation!
Do not be like him.
Fuck that.
When the alarm goes off, you wake up and go to class.
Congratulations, Haley. Good luck in college. Don't have too much fun at Elms. And cheers.
Congratulations, Haley. Here's a cheers to you. Hey, enjoy life and live life to the fullest.
Cheers. Congratulations, Haley, on your graduation. Sorry we couldn't be there for the party, but we just wanted to say congrats and have fun. Olivia, say woohoo. Olivia, say woohoo.
Congratulations, Haley. A job well done.
Continue to kick ass.
Take one.
Congratulations, Haley. We are so proud of you.
Congratulations. Sorry we couldn't party with you. Be one second. We miss you. We love you.
We're so proud of you.
There we go.
So proud of you, Haley.
So, so proud of you.
We'll see you soon.
Hi. Hi, Haley. It's your favorite uncles. The gay ones.
The best ones.
We just wanted to say that we're very proud of you, and we're so sorry that your senior year really got screwed up by this whole COVID-19 thing. But anyways, we hope you're making the best of it, and we love you, and we're proud of you, and congratulations, and we hope to see you soon. And we love you.
And please change the world for us. Please, please, please change the world. We need you. Congratulations.
Bye, Annie. Love you.
I
like a normal.
Good work.
Hi, Haley, congratulations. We love you. And Abby says congratulations too. She doesn't like the camera.
Make feels lost with no direction.
Congratulations, Haley.
Congratulations.
You're all done. Happy birthday.
Congratulations.
At least this way you don't have to worry about tripping on your way up to see you at the photo book.
Hey Haley, congratulations, you did awesome, we are so so proud of you. Now on to the next adventure, enjoy it.
Congratulations Haley, good job. Good luck with your next adventure. We're sure you'll do great.
Love you.
Love you, sweetie.
Congratulations.
Grandmother's going to make this short and sweet because I do not like doing these. But I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating high school. Remember most, yeah. Just got to keep going.
What's up, my guy? Just wanted to stop by and say congratulations on graduating. Sorry that you couldn't have an actual graduation. But I know you're going to do great things at Elm. And we'll miss ya. Congrats. Sometimes I'm going to have to lose. Ain't about how fast
I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. Hey, Haley Rose. I just want to say congratulations on graduating, and I'm so extremely proud of you, and I cannot wait to see you shine at Elms. Go kick butt. Love you. Can't wait to celebrate.
Yo, what up, dog? It's a pretty weird way for you to graduate, but congratulations anyway. And good luck to you at Elms College. Hopefully this all ends soon so you can go there and play soccer and get the college experience and party and all that cool stuff. All right? Sending all my good vibes. Bless up, fam.
Congratulations, Haley.
Congratulations, Haley. Good luck at Elms.
Congratulations on graduating high school. I know this is not what we anticipated to happen, but I hope you can still have a graduation and maybe even a little graduation party to celebrate. I'm so impressed with everything you have achieved, and I know that you're going to achieve so much more and do amazing things at college. And yeah, keep being yourself and kick butt on the soccer field.
Congratulations, Haley. Geez, this is something that, I don't know, Meg and Jake. I thought I'd never see. There's two things, actually, that I never thought I'd see with Haley. One, she still hasn't accomplished. You know what that is, Jake?
No.
She doesn't have a boyfriend. And two, she's actually graduating from high school and going to college. You know what I think would be a good birthday present for her? And a graduation gift, Jake? You know what it would be?
What?
A nice seat for her to ride the pine on when she goes to play soccer next year.
See, is that funny? Not nice.
So, Haley, I thought I'd write something special just to wish you the best. So here it goes. January 19th, 2017. Dear Uncle Ryan, thanks for never, ever, ever helping with my homework. That would be considered cheating, Haley. I really do appreciate it, more than you ever know. If I fail my final that I just took, it's all on you. You're welcome. Keep this and mail it to me on my 25th birthday. Well, you're not 25, but I thought this was a good occasion.
my turn. You don't have a boyfriend. And I have a bunny at my house.
You have a bunny at your house? Jake, what nice things do you have to say about Haley?
Go out with the freshman team.
You're very nice, Jakey. On a serious note, Haley, we are so proud of you. You've grown into an amazing, beautiful, smart... What else, Jake?
Job.
What?
Job.
Is she athletic, Jake?
Yeah.
Well,
woman.
I think I wanted to say this. Good luck going to Westfield. Oh, no, no. Is it Elms?
I don't know.
How about Dean? Let's try that one. Well, whatever. Good luck. Freshman 15 is going to look great on you, Haley. We love you.
We know you'll do great things.
No, Mommy, Mommy! You are my best boyfriend.
You're silly. To end, Haley, we wanted to leave you with these words. Stay true to yourself. Never forget where you came from. And what's your part, Jake? Never.
Don't tell me.
Never let anyone tell you you're not good enough or there's something you can't do. No. Say love you.
Love you.
Love you, Haley.
Haley, we just wanted to congratulate you on your accomplishment. We want to wish you the best of luck in college. We know that you're going to do great things in the future. We're so proud of you. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yeah, we love you.
We love
you. Yeah. Oh, man, being interviewed. Turning 102 today.
Congratulations, Haley, on your senior year. Good job. Your mother and I are very proud of you. You're in the next room, so we're just trying to be quiet. Really appreciate all the hard work and dedication that you've put into this year. You truly deserve it. We love you. And good luck at Elms.
Congratulations, Haley.
Wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked at me. Best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think.